All right, this is a presentation about hailstorms and how bad they can be. So hailstorms, you would think as well, are storms just with normal falling hail, but they're actually storms as well that have like an excessive amount of production of hail and that can fall like a lot. There was one storm before, and this will be shown up as a picture right here, if we have one, of that. There was a storm in Denver where the National Weather Service I was looking over a storm that had like a whole lot of hail production, but it just stalled, produced about like 1 inch of hail accumulation on the ground. Kind of crazy in effect as well, because it, yes, it is ice balls, but reported earlier today as well, there was some black ice and stuff in like Oakland, California. All right, hail is created as well from strong updrafts that go up into the storm as well. The stronger the updrafts are, the bigger the hail is formed. For what I know, baseball-sized hail, which is about 4.5 inches, it needs at least 100 mile per hour updraft in the thunderstorms. For at least pea-sized hail, which is not really that big, it's about that size, it needs at least 25. So National Weather Service as well issues a severe thunderstorm warning for hail that is at least 1 inch in diameter, which is quarter-sized. But the bigger the hail, the more damage it will do. And here's going to be a picture as well of some damage that was apparently someone's unlucky car that got a lot of holes punched in by hail. And you can definitely know it's hail because, well, really, windshields cannot have like almost perfect circular holes from hail. So this has been about hailstorms as well and how bad they can be. It'll be as well you don't get yourself caught up in a hailstorm, because then you're pretty much in for a bad time. This has been about hailstorms, and bye.
Hail is created by updrafts in the wind throwing water droplets up above the clouds to lower than freezing point. Then as they freeze and accumulate, it creates balls. When they get too heavy, they fall to the ground as hail.
The stronger the wind, the bigger
the balls are created.
Yeah, like for baseball size, hail as well as 4.5. Yeah, like baseball.
You should probably close the door.